Shelby County leaders are working to get more people to lock up their guns. The Shelby County Gun Council is now offering free gun locks, one per household, for those who live in the county. Gun locks are critical in preventing unintended shootings. This is especially important in Memphis, which ranks among the highest of all U.S. cities for unintentional shootings by children. Now, to find out how you can request a free gun lock, go to our website at abc24.com.